What are we doing today? Seems they made some noise this morning, but what's going on?
What's going on right now is they're coming up with their team slogan. I see some words written on one piece of paper here, so we got some progress.
I see, okay. And you're excited about this 3-day kaizen?
Absolutely, yeah. We're looking to get a lot of tools and all these guys' toolkit so they can go out and solve problems.
Today, all of you are going to join me and become students of Lean, because you never stop learning. It's continuous improvement, right? So we're very privileged to have not only David but Hilda here. They are the best, and I've learned a lot, and I still learn a lot from the two of them. And they're going to take you through some things that may be new to you, some things that you may have already known. But I think at the end of the day, you know, my challenge to all of you is to keep your minds open, to pay attention, to learn as much as you can.
I'm going to do a count three.
What's your team name? What's your team name?
Easy Money.
Easy Money. Alright, well, that's good. Give us a good chat.
Ready? One, two, three.
Easy Money! Yeah!
Yeah. Wow, not bad. It's okay.
Quality. One, two, three.
Quality! Quality!
All right, we are the last group, the rapping group. So our names is Rappers.
Rappers.
Our chance, here you go. One, two, three.
Yo, yo, rap!
So then lots of things going on this morning. What's happening today? What are you guys doing exactly?
We actually learning a lot since this morning. It's basically I open my eyes and learn new things about lean process. Most of this I haven't seen but I heard before.
Yes.
But now actually seeing it and working, you know, actually working on it.
Excellent.
I learned a lot. I mean,
and everybody's excited to do something.
Yes, we are very excited about this. And hey, life is about non-stop learning, right?
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our team has figured out a way to convert batch production to single piece flow. We're right in the middle of simulating and replicating that method. So our team is now setting up the bin and the production line before we actually go into the actual production area. So we estimate we can probably save about 60 to 70% of the time by moving from the former batching method, which where we produce 25 pieces at a time, to single piece flow. Here's an example of air proofing where we've placed the parts, and as you take the parts, we're going to flip it out. You take the part, you flip it, and take the part, and that ensures that we don't make mistakes. And as we showed earlier, we also have a shadow board method as well, where you can actually place the part right on the shadow board.
And as you place the shadow board, it's a way to double check to make sure that we haven't missed anything. And when you pick it off, we know that we have all the complete parts. So this is exactly how the mistake proofing works. It looks like the team has gone through some number of changes. They came up with some great ideas. What's the potential outcome of the second day of the Kaizen today?
Looks like potential outcome is a huge reduction in cycle time of our kitting process, but more importantly to me is introduction of some error proofing that will improve the quality of our product. In addition to the learning that everybody received from Lean Sensei today on how to brainstorm and come up with ideas of how to eliminate the waste and the bottlenecks.
Perfect. Do you think, just roughly, how much, what percentage of time do you think we're saving, roughly?
I would say at least 50%. And again, give a feather in the cap for the implementation of the error proofing.
Excellent. Great. Thank you. Hold on, the game is not over yet.